The global epidemic first surfaced in the early 1980s. It has posed quite a challenge for scientists and researchers in developing a vaccine. Billing patient Timothy Brown shocked the world in 2008, having been rid of HIV. Brown came off the antiretroviral drugs that suppresses HIV and has been virus-free ever since. The London patient stopped taking their medication 18 months ago and has since shown no signs of a return of HIV. Both milestones resulted from bone marrow transplants given to infected patients, but the transplants were intended to treat cancer in the patients, not HIV.
So all of this information between the two patients can allow for more research to determine whether a cure can be found for HIV. But right now, a cure for HIV is not on the horizon. What we have is treatment for HIV infection. We have antiretroviral therapy, and we have antiretroviral therapy that is available in St. Lucia.
In 2017, St. Lucia recorded 44 new recorded HIV cases, 29 men and 15 women.
In terms of transmission of HIV, 20 of those cases were unknown. 5 of those were transmission, men having sex with men, and the rest were heterosexual transmission. From 2007, we haven't had any transmission from mother to child. We have HIV medication readily available. We have clinics that offer it, whether it be the public clinic, at the Sexual and Reproductive Health Clinic, or at the Vifort Health Center Clinic, or private clinics, private physicians. We have medication available. HIV can be treated.
The Department of Health urges all St. Lucians to get tested and know their status. For the DBS News World, I am Sheffield Gillard.